Hello Kabadians, welcome to our channel. In this video, we will discuss about one of the fundamental defending skills, that is dash. The dash in Kabaddi is a defensive move used by defenders to forcefully push or shove a raider out of bounds or to gain momentum and control over the raider. The dash can be performed by either center cover or corner cover with the help of their second supporting defenders. Let's see the steps to execute a successful dash. Step 1. Patience. The defender should have an absolute patience, waiting for the right time to perform the dash and making it successful. Step 2. Positioning and readiness. The defenders need to anticipate the raider's movement and position themselves strategically to execute a dash effectively. Now the defender stands in a position where he can quickly react to the raider's approach. Step 3. Timing. Timing is crucial for a successful dash. As the raider enters the defender's territory and attempts to touch opponents or return to their side, the center cover initiates the dash at the right moment. Approach and speed. The defender moves swiftly towards the raider with controlled aggression. The goal is to make forceful contact to push the raider out of bounds or off balance. Step 5. Physical contact. The defender aims to make a contact with the raider's upper body or torso. Or we can also use our shoulder, chest or arms to forcefully push the raider off balance or out of bounds. Step 6. Use of force and momentum. Now the defender applies force while maintaining control. We can also use our body's momentum and strength to execute the dash effectively. The aim is to disrupt the raider's balance and push them forcefully. Step 7. Channelizing the movement. The defender directs the raider's movement towards the boundary line now. This helps in preventing the raider from returning safely to their side of the court. Let's see some more examples now. That's all in this video. Please do like, share and subscribe. Also, leave a comment if you want us to make any other video. See you soon in next video.